Sebring, one of the temples of road racing. Tremendous history. We're so excited to be here with our small HyperCar. We did really well yesterday. We learned the track, suspension setup, which is totally different than Sebring that was the last time we raced at the mall. We are getting the car ready tomorrow for free practice. And look what we have here. We have our road legal version of our GT3 race car that we drove down from Connecticut. And we got it here, and the WEC's letting us park it in the pits for a little while. We're going to go through it and check it out. And WEC TV asked if I would do a lap of Sebring in it, so maybe this afternoon that's what I'll do.